People often ask me, what are the main steps to follow in pursuing a bus accident injury claim in Virginia? These types of claims are often made against government entities, and therefore one of the first steps that are required are to put the government entity that operates the bus system on notice of your claim in writing. And that writing has to have special components to it to state the time and exact location, as well as the parties involved in the accident in Virginia. In addition, the other steps that are typically involved are preserving the electronic evidence that may be available from the bus itself as to how the accident occurred. Because buses, just like any other vehicle in Virginia, you have to prove negligence in order to recover from the bus company. Other steps that are required are following through with the medical care, documenting the medical history of recovery from this injury, and making a proper demand and filing suit within the 2-year statute of limitations. So all of those steps are required in almost every bus accident case, particularly if you have more serious injuries.